barroom floor, had drank so much he could drink no more. And so he fell asleep with a troubled brain, to dream that he rode on a downbound train. The engine with blood was sweaty and damp, and brilliantly lit with a brimstone lamp. An imp of fumes was shoveling bones, while the furnace rang with a thousand groans. The parlor was filled with lager beer, the devil himself was the engineer. The passengers were most a motley crew, some were foreigners and others he knew. Rich men in broadcloth, beggars in rags, handsome young ladies in wicked old hags. Sulphuric fumes scorched their hands and face. Wider and wider the country grew, faster and faster the engine flew. Louder and louder the thunder crashed, brighter and brighter the lightning flashed. Hotter and hotter the air became, till the coals were burned with each quivering flame. Then out of the din there came a yell, ha ha, said the devil, we're near and home. Oh, how the passengers shrieked with pain, and begged old Satan to stop that train. The stranger awoke with an anguish cry, his clothes wet with sweat and his hair standing high. He fell on his knees on the barroom floor and prayed a prayer like never before. And the prayers and vows were not in vain, for he never rode that downbound train.